Let's head outside right now to those big comfy chairs. In fact, I'm thinking about them right now. Lisa, I'm gonna run out there and join you.
Oh, John, that would be so great of you. I'm warming this one up right here for you. It's a shiatsu chair, right? I just love that name. It sounds relaxing, which is why I have the man here with me, Jay Steinbach with Rothman Furniture here. So great to the St. Louis community. And now you guys are helping us one more time for our all day of giving here for the Salvation Army Tree of Lights campaign happening on Friday. This is when we want people to come out, give us their money, and they have the opportunity to win a $2,000 gift card. So we're kind of doing both, twofold, $2,000. Check out the shiatsu chair.
So we got shiatsu chairs. The general way we like to refer to them is robotic masseuses. I mean, these are,
John
was just in these a little while ago.
Yeah, he's
they don't just
jealous.
Kind of shake and vibrate. I mean, they actually have little robotic fingers that push all your pressure points, and you can choose from all sorts of different little segment, you know, different settings, and you can do it exactly to your liking. I mean, again, there's just hundreds and hundreds of different ways to use these chairs, and just couldn't be more comfortable. They lay back almost to a full zero G. So if you have back problems, we're big on selling these great mattresses and everything else, but also at the end of the day, I mean, being able to lay all the way down, get the pressure off your back. Here's my man. Here.
couldn't wait.
There we go.
I promised this special ride just for you. John, there we go. Your feet hurting? You just just relax.
Yeah,
take a load off.
You don't have to twist my arm, Lisa.
No, I mean, I wouldn't do that.
He's already going back. We don't have, there's no time for you to get in here.
I feel like I'm out at Boeing in an F-18 Hornet. This is great.
Would you put one of these in your living room?
Absolutely.
Yeah, why not?
It'd be the centerpiece. I gotta plug this in.
You don't need the phone, but you can charge your phone. And again, this is a good time to go ahead and, you know, John can send out a tweet, get his work done because he's working.
You must know him well then, right? Because he does nothing better than send out tweets. And what would be better than tweeting from your shiatsu chair?
Oh, I gotta do a selfie right now.
Okay, is this, Okay, so how comfortable is this right now, Perks?
Are you kidding?
Look at my face.
Nope,
you answered
it. I mean, this is pure pleasure. From my feet all the way up to my back. Look at this, they're happy feet. They're smiling if they have little mouths.
So we have five models of these. And
I
said, they range.
It gets even better.
Oh yeah, so I mean, again, they're all a little different. So depending on which one you like, your style. And some of them, you can have the fully loaded model here, but some people just want something a little more basic because again, they are big. I mean, I have one in my bedroom. Some people put it in the bedroom. They watch TV on it. So really it all kind of depends.
Some people put them in front of their house.
Then it would be taken in probably 5 minutes.
First time we've ever had them outside.
Really? Oh gosh.
It's so warm.
It's lovely. So, the big thing though, on Friday, that is the day you can donate $10 or more to our Salvation Army Tree of Lights campaign for Fox 2 all day. And if you do, you'll be entered to win this $2,000 gift card from Rothman. Then at 5 p.m., we've got this guy here. He's going to be coming on Fox 2 News at 5 p.m. They will be drawing the winner for the $2,000 gift card. No, not you, John. Jay Steinbach.
He's
the owner of Rothman.
You're welcome to join me.
Yeah, he'll be coming on.
There
we go. And then maybe you could put that towards one of these bad boys. A shiatsu for you this holiday season. Jay, thanks so much. Thanks for all you do for the St. Louis community. We sure appreciate your help here at Fox 2. John, he's a goner. We've got more coming up here on the 9 a.m. after this.